I've once written an article called Capital is a Coward, and you know, capital is a coward. I mean, it always goes to where it feels safest. And obviously, in an election year, there's a higher level of anxiety. So I think, you know, in the short run, that we might see a slight decline in investor activity.
Yeah.
But by and large, if you look at our FDI inflows, if you look at the investor confidence, if you look at the migration of global brands into Kenya, we are very much on the right direction.
There's an issue about low circulation of money.
Yes.
Why do you think this is happening?
That's a very good question, because it happens because we are seeing a withdrawal of credit by banks to the SME sector. And the SME sectors are really the cornerstone of the economy. They are the pillars of the economy. And we are actually hoping that there will be a serious conversation between the central bank, the commercial banks, the business community, and the leadership of this country to see what can be done, because we're in a situation now where there's very little credit available, and that has an impact on employment and it has an impact on cash circulation.
Mm-hmm.
Because you see, banks would obviously prefer to mitigate their risks by lending to government instead of to business.
Reports that were saying KNCCI, or rather the business community, would like the election date to be pushed back to December.
Oh yeah, that's a different conversation. I'm not talking about the presidential rerun, eh?
Yeah.
But for us, I have said that before, yes, and I repeated that. I think that it is, you know, if we look at the downturn in economic activity, even around the August 8th election, it took us about, you know, almost 7 to 14 days for the country to go back to normal. And you see that reduction in economic activity, it impacts GDP, impacts earning, ability to earn livelihoods, it impacts so many things. So we are saying that if we can have an election in December, it might be better for the country, because that is typically our holiday month. So that the institutions that are mandated to do these things do them without having to worry too much that if we lose some days, it will be anyway within the holiday season.